Hello, I'm MKX Toy Cat, and the first of the three mobs we'll be able to vote on at Minecon Live this weekend has been revealed, and it is the Glare. The Glare is not only an incredibly cute looking mob, but it's also a friendly cave-based mob. That's right, a little bit of a novelty, but Minecraft is going to be having a semi-tameable, very useful mob potentially in the next update. Let's talk about the Glare, the first of three candidates that will be up for the vote on this Saturday. So let's start by just showing you the mob itself, and let's start by showing you the more important thing, which is the video Minecraft put out to explain this particular mob. Oi.
Hello? You're so cute! Are you lost too? I don't like the darkness either. Yikes! It's too dark in here! You must be the Glare, the mob that lets players know when they are in an area that is dark enough for monsters. The Glare flies to dark areas for you. When it gets grumpy, you will know that it's dark enough for monsters to spawn. You can also bring it with you and proves once and for all that you can be grumpy and cute at the same time.
Okay, so immediate first impressions, I have to say, not only is this a cute looking mob, cute sounding mob, however, my first impression was, wait, that's a really useless mob. It's a mob that lets you know if it's dark enough for mobs to spawn. I mean, wouldn't that just be how mobs work by themselves? That was my instinct fourth, like, oh, when this mob spawns, you'll know it's dark. But when any mob spawns, you know it's too dark. However, if like me, that was your first reaction, then the Glare is going to be a mob that will specifically seek out darkness. The Glare doesn't even necessarily need darkness to spawn, it doesn't sound like, because it's a mob that doesn't like the darkness, that gets moody at it, and so it's going to be a really useful way that's basically a new mob in Minecraft that is useful to the player, because when you see the Glare is upset, you know there is potential for mobs to spawn right there, and so you can use the Glare to allow you to light up your entire areas, something that's going to be really handy because Minecraft is changing the lighting mechanics in 1.18. Technically, it's just in snapshots, but they did move it from experimental snapshots to regular snapshots, so it is very, very likely, I should say, that the amount of areas where mobs will spawn will half in 1.18, but with the asterisk that they're adding brand new caves that are so big and hard to light up that it's kind of going to balance out. And so now you won't have to leave it up to chance to feel where is dark in your world, but there might be a Glare that is going to do that for you. So just to read you a little bit of their page from the Minecraft.net that wasn't included in the page, they did say the Glare is not only super cute, but it helps you out a lot. It hates the darkness. Who doesn't? But besides being super relatable, it shows you areas that are dark enough for mobs to spawn. And then they make a whole joke about how they cut off power to their office, and so it's very funny, ha 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 ha. But then at the very end of that, they say, the next time I get out my wire cutters, there is a 1 in 3 chance that I won't be the only grouch in the dark. People have been consistently asking, how are we so sure there's 3 mobs to vote on this year? I mean, the first year, they did do 4 things to vote on. However, we saw in the Minecon live trailer, there were only 3 separate mobs that they showed off right there as concepts, mob 1, 2, and 3. And now we have official confirmation from the Minecraft on the article that that is exactly what's happening. So now comes the big part of the question, will the Glare be coming to Minecraft in my opinion, and do I want the Glare to come to Minecraft? And there are lots of people debating and discussing this already, but obviously it's too early to say because we only know one of the mobs. I do think the Glare is more useful than all 3 of the mobs from last year's vote combined. I mean, a glowing squid or a cow that looks like urine or, you know, a mob that is just hostile in the mountains to make them less explorable. All 3 of those things sound pretty boring. However, the Glare sounds more exciting than all of those. The Glare actually sounds like a really well thought out mob concept that I won't be mad if it's added to the game, but I also won't be mad if it's not added. I feel like it makes the game a little bit easier in some ways. It's not going to antagonize players. It's not going to be entirely useless. It adds a new mechanic and it will deliver on that mechanic. However, what I do believe is the next 2 mobs will be super interesting and worth checking out. And so you better believe that the moment we learn about mob 2 and mob 3, I'll be doing so on this channel, and I do believe that they're going to be cave themed. Again, there's been a few hints here and there that they want to add the mob that's voted in to 1.18 as opposed to 1.19, and obviously 1.18 is a cave update. How do you make the cave update more exciting and spicy? You allow people to vote on things coming in that next update. If that is true, and again it seems to be just based on our first mob so far and the aesthetics on the trailer, then things should be pretty darn good. But yeah, I'm very excited to learn about mob 2 and 3. In case you're curious, I spent all of today. I sound very different today because I'm in the south of England. I'm learning to drive. I spent all of today driving a car very poorly around a small city over here. It was a surprising amount of fun, but the only thing more fun was learning about the glare, a mob I would be genuinely happy if they added to Minecraft, but I'm not upset that it's not there. I feel like they did a good job so far, but I'm gonna hold that because we do have a little bit more to go this week as far as mob reveals go, and so just to end up that first trailer, because they do have a little bit more in here.
Will Tiny Agnes ever find Tiny Jens? Whose lair is this? Do you want the glare to join Minecraft? Tune in to Minecraft Live on October 16th to cast your vote and change Minecraft forever.
And so yeah, just a quick reminder, by the way, we are in fact live streaming Minecon Live on this channel this Saturday at 5 p.m. UK time, 12 p.m. if you live on the East Coast of America, and if you live anywhere else, you know what, just I'll set up a YouTube live stream so you can count down with actual minutes, and yeah, I look forward to doing a co-stream, a watching it with everyone live, but for now, thank you for watching this video, I hope you all enjoyed, let me know what you think about the glare in the comments down below, because I'll see you all next time, goodbye!